Ace choreographer Sandeep Soparkar threw a grand party along with his wife Jess Randhawa to mark his triumph of winning the National Achievement Award 2014. World-renowned dancer and choreographer Sandeep was awarded with National Achievement Awards 2014 in the field of choreography and dance. India's first woman IS officer and dynamic Kiran Bedi felicitated him with this honor.
He's an inspiration for lots and lots of people around the dancers who and people who want to dance and people who are already dancing. Itni badi achievement hai. Western choreographer ko kabhi bhi national achievement award nahi mila hai. Ye pehli baar hai aur ye ek history banate hain Sandeep ji. So mujhe lagta hai ki itni khoobsurti ki baat hai. Is tarah se unhone sab cheezon ko sajoya, sabke samne la ke rakha, bahut mehnat ki aur 22 saalon mein pehli baar aisa mauka aaya hai. To hum log ko bhi bahut garv hona chahiye.
Christmas is always a place to celebrate, time to enjoy. Aur double hai because national achievement award mila hai. So I would just like to say thank you to everyone. Thank you, Neetu, for being our special guest here and encouraging everybody. Dance hua, masti hui, dhamal hua, and I hope yehi chalta rahe agle saal bhi. Yehi prarthna hai, yehi dua hai.
Powered by NNIS.